My name is Ranjodh Singh Dhaliwal, and I study the relationships between technology, society, and culture. At the moment that you're really creating or inventing a machine, a technology, you really do not know what its internal language is going to be like. And it is precisely in those moments when you do not have a ready-made vocabulary for the machine that you're reaching out to language and words from the world around us. So we have gates, our universal serial bus system, streams of data, channels inside. You get to see ideas about society, about culture, about politics, about economy, about the world seep into the machine and then go undetected later. As it once used to happen, hard disks were classified as master and slave. If it is something of that sort, then we are, whether consciously or unconsciously, perpetuating some systematic harms that we should be cognizant of and careful about. I'm currently working on a book project that performs an anatomy of the computer. With each single object that I get out of breaking open that thing, the CPU, the memory stick, the graphics card, the fan that is inside our computers, I ask, what kind of thing in the world is this object either replacing or changing? But not specifically just in technical terms, in social terms, in cultural terms, in political terms. And so if you really start thinking about these interactions of the outside world and the inside world, you will be more careful, I think, in the way you design technologies, in the way that you think about the ethical implications of what technologies should or should not even be used. Notre Dame has a really strong focus on education in the liberal arts and research in liberal arts that does not necessarily take its boundaries as givens. It's an exciting place specifically for interdisciplinary research owing to its tradition in combining fields and disciplines that digital humanities might not just be one part of. So there's longer traditions and strength at Notre Dame of thinking about religion and literature together, or philosophy and history together. And I think the idea of moving one step further and actually combining the sciences into this is a natural fit for Notre Dame and makes Notre Dame an exciting place for this kind of inquiry.